Association.
A state police officer thought he was going to make an arrest and ended up in a deadly gun battle. Tonight, for the first time, we hear from that officer about the shooting that wounded him before the suspect died. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad has the story.
The suspect down?
Yeah.
17 bullets left a wanted criminal dead and a police officer with a gunshot wound to the gut.
It was like if somebody hit you in the stomach with a sledgehammer.
Officer Joey Gallego says the night started as ordinary as police can expect.
Just like a normal arrest.
When Gallego and others showed up to this Española apartment with a warrant.
We knocked on the door. For some reason that day, I don't know why, but I took down my rifle.
State police!
Once inside,
is Rogelio here?
Gallegos led the way to a bathroom and opened the door.
And as soon as I opened the door, Rogelio, the suspect's just standing there pointing the gun. Without any hesitation, without any warning, I'm shot.
Rogelio Cisneros Chavez shot Officer Gallegos.
He's been shot in the stomach.
But right then, Cisneros Chavez's gun jammed. And Officer Gallegos shot back, killing the man he came to arrest.
What's up?
I didn't have any choice at that point. I had to not only protect my life, I had to protect the lives of the officers that were with me.
Fellow officers called for help.
He got shot. Get 911.
And took a 2-year-old child out of the home. You can hear the suspect's pregnant girlfriend wailing.
Ma'am, come down here now.
Those haunting screams. Sounds Officer Joey Gallegos won't soon forget.
That's not easy. It's not an easy thing to have to live with for the rest of your life.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
A grand jury determined the officer's shooting was justified. Gallegos hopes to be back at work in the next few months. Officials say toxicology results showed cocaine and marijuana was in the suspect's body.